part 19.
Last one was 18. Sometimes it's gonna get a little mixed up. So now we're gonna do that mission over here. Looks like there are some other ones here. Let's do this one first. If a tree falls in the woods and nobody sees it happen, does it make a sound? What about if I'm with my camera? Let's find out. It's just a picture mission. Let's try it again.
Ball out.
I didn't do it fast enough. But I'm gonna try to get away up there. Except for this one instead.
Okay.
Same thing. Alright.
Fall out!
We did that mission. I'm gonna save each time just in case it goes off. Just to double safe. I call it that because you're safe. Make sure you did it. Alright. I brought my children to class because they told me for a day out. That was 3 weeks ago and we're still here. That guy gave them a balloon. Each children was only little and the balloons are so big they're all floated off. I don't know. Could you try? I mean, I don't know. I'm going to get them back down. Could you try and rescue them? Alright. There's only a few balloons we have to get up there. And next time we'll probably do Zootopia or Moonhaven again. Because I think you guys are getting bored of Moonhaven for a little bit. But it'll come back to you. Oh, crap. It depends. Oh, come on. Alright. It's like I'm losing one time and I'm gonna get the mission. And there's one of these gates here. We have one in Moonhaven, so we're not doing that one until we get all that done. It's harder. Thank you. It depends. Sorry about that. Little baby. Looks like a baby to me. But these are little kids. Very much. No control of this, huh?
Yes!
If I get two at a time, that'd be excellent. I'm gonna get two at a time this time. Does it matter? Oh, thank you, I went back to that promising adventure. We'd never forget. This wasn't what I expected. Just bring it just in case if you needed it. Here you all go. And that one is done. Now we got like two more missions here. We got the one for the roller coaster we were gonna do. And we're gonna get these bananas for some energy for him. But it really doesn't do that. I'm just This roller coaster has been running non-stop for the past 6 weeks. The control switch is stuck on the on position. We need to bump the coaster cars from the tracks and rescue the passengers. I do not think they're having any fun anymore. Do you want to help? Let's do it. Just use wooden ball for this. Wooden ball. I don't know why, but oh yeah, I think I'm gonna wait till it comes, so it's gonna be a little long time. And it's possible you're gonna fall off the track, too. So you're gonna get to go fast, but not too fast to get these cars off. These coaster cars. Okay, here it comes. You're gonna come right after. You ready? Ready? Ready. Try this again. It's too late for that time, but we're gonna get it next time. Because I don't want to go up there and just it would be too far actually. Just in here again. Oh, come on. This is really stupid. There has to be another way to do this. I cannot catch up to it now. It's going to be too late. Short, but it's still a hard mission to do, so oh, come on, I don't want to do this again. No, no. Come on, why did it do that? I hate when that happens. I'm gonna go somewhere else. Next time we're doing Moonhaven. Again. I'll take a break from that one. Here's the map there. Would I pause it again? Oh, I defeated that nice there back there. I didn't see that. I failed. Okay, we don't care. I failed. What? Uh-oh. Oh, come on. What happened? All right, serious.
Knockout.
I win. All right, we're gonna do this mission. Wait, you're gonna need that. I'm gonna need that. Oh, come on. Duh. All right. The dogs have gone crazy. I can't shut them down. These visitors have been on the ride for months. There's puke everywhere. Can you try and knock the cars out of the ring? Sure. That's gonna be easy. You did it, I when Fathead took over, he promised that nobody would leave Philadelphia unhappy. I think these visitors might be a refund. Well, I guess that's all we're gonna do for this part. Next time we're gonna do Mickey's Mountain Premiere part 7 or 8. So don't forget to subscribe if you're new or you're interested in watching Super Monkey Ball or any other videos I have. Also, any requests. I didn't really get any, but I still have Star Stable part 1 and part 2. The game. So yeah. Well, I'll see you guys later. Bye.